गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो फार वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑल द टॉपिक्स, बट सीइंग द टेबुलेशन आई हैव सीन दैट कंडक्टेंस वॉज नॉट कम्प्लीटेड, दैट इज द स्पेसिफिक कंडक्टेंस, द मोलर कंडक्टेंस एंड सो ऑन. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस दीज टॉपिक्स, सो स्टार्टिंग विद द स्पेसिफिक कंडक्टेंस. ओके, स्पेसिफिक कंडक्टेंस. So before starting specific conductance, sometimes conductance is also asked. So let us see what is conductance. So students, you can assume it simply as the ease of flow of current in a conductor is called conductance. Okay, the ease through which a current flows in a conductor, and it is reciprocal of resistance. What it is? It is simply the reciprocal of resistance. Okay, and it is represented by C is equal to 1 by R. You can look here. It is represented by C is equal to 1 by R, where C is the conductance and R is the resistance. Okay, the unit of R is ohm. As you know, the unit of R resistance is what? Ohm. So the unit of conductance will be ohm inverse, or we can say mho. Okay, so this is about the conductance. Now let's talk about the specific conductance, or we can say that conductivity. So students, the reciprocal of specific resistance, okay, specific resistance is rho, is called specific conductance or conductivity. It is generally represented by kappa. It is represented by kappa. Okay, so student, from here we can derive that kappa is equal to 1 by rho, as it is saying that the reciprocal of specific resistance, okay, reciprocal of specific resistance is what? Is it specific conductance. Okay, and from where this specific resistance came, students, you know that R is equal to rho by rho L by A, that is resistance is equal to rho L by A. Okay, then here the rho, it is the resistivity. So we can say that Ra, here let me write Ra, okay, will be equal to Ra will be equal to what it will, sorry, we have to derive relationship for rho. So rho will be equal to Ra by L. Okay, this is the simple relationship, and this rho is the resistivity. And here, as we have seen, that specific conductance is reciprocal of specific resistance. So here we have seen the formula, that is K is equal to L upon rho A. Okay, as it is reciprocal, so K will be equal to L upon R A. Okay, so here A is the area of cross section, and L is the length of the conductor. Okay, A is simply what? The area of cross section, and L is the length. Okay, and talking about its unit, so as L by A is constant, called cell constant. Here you can see the L by A is called as constant, the rate cell constant. So its unit will be centimeter inverse. Okay, and talking about what is specific conductance or conductivity, so student, the conductance into cell constant, you can say conductance, if we call conductance as G or K, then it is equal to, you can say, K into cell constant. And what is cell constant? Let me write the formula of cell constant, that is the L by A. Okay, cell constant is L by A and K, so specific conductivity is product of them. Okay, so students, talking about its definition, so if length will be 1 centimeter and area will be 1 centimeter square, then L by A is equal to 1 centimeter inverse. So the conductance of an electrolytic solution present between two electrodes of unit cross section area, that is 1 centimeter square, and kept at unit distance, that is L is equal to 1, is equal to specific conductance or conductivity. Okay, so the unit of specific conductance will be, if we will put the value, let us see, putting the value, that is, as we know, वेट, एज वी नो के इज इक्वल टू वॉट, के इज इक्वल टू 1/rho, ओके, एंड पुटिंग द वैल्यूज 1/ohm इंटू सेंटीमीटर, दैट इज वी कैन सिंपली राइट ओम इनवर्स सेंटीमीटर इनवर्स, ओके, एंड ओम कैन ऑल्सो बी रिप्रेजेंटेड एज दिस सिंबल, हियर यू कैन राइट ओम इनवर्स देन सेंटीमीटर इनवर्स, ओके, एंड सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द स्पेसिफिक कंडक्टेंस और कंडक्टिविटी, ओके, दैट इज के इज इक्वल टू 1/rho, एंड हैविंग द वैल्यू ऑफ रो वी गेट दैट के इज इक्वल टू L/A, L/RA, वेयर L/A इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट, दैट इज द सेल कॉन्स्टेंट, सो स्पेसिफिक कंडक्टेंस और कंडक्टिविटी विल बी कंडक्टेंस इन टू सेल कॉन्स्टेंट. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट टूडेज लेक्चर. थैंक यू क्लास.